Welcome back, guys. In the last episode, we did a lot of talking to our companions, and we went and killed Lord Seeker Lucius. And in this episode, we are going to be performing this mission, Stop Venatori Activity in the West. So we are definitely going to be taking Cassandra. Because when the Venatori are involved, we know that there are going to definitely be demons involved. So we're going to take Varric as well and Dorian, just for funsies. Just because I haven't taken either of them with me in a while. And we shouldn't have any issues with Varric dying because he's ranged. He kind of stays back. So we don't need Solas with us. We should be okay with the setup that we have.
Any luck charting the area?
I did what I could, Your Worship. This space has nothing but space. If there's nothing valuable here, I say let Corypheus have it.
Corypheus wouldn't send out his followers unless it was worth it.
I did find something for you. Old dwarven ruins on the surface. Impossible, but there you go. The Red Templars are digging them out with Venatori supervision.
Whatever they want, we must beat them to it.
I just saw Red Templars heading northwest to here. They might be a good start. I found this map on a dead one. Maybe it shows where they're headed. Good luck.
Okay. So this is the area where we use the shards. I don't know what that quest is. Didn't tell me. There's a quarry here. Quarry. Logging stand. We may be able to finish our upgrades just by coming here. So let's go ahead and continue on. We may have some level ups for Dorian and Varric. Let's check real quick. Yeah, Varric has one for sure. Let's see. Do more damage when firing from elevation. Does he have a full kit? Yes, he does. The caltrops aren't that great, but I think I want him to continue to have them. Although, full draw would be a good replacement for long shot. Is that what it's called? Yeah, long shot, because long shot is not useful for someone who stands right next to everyone in the battle. Who's trying to be up close. Okay. So we did use up 20 power for this.
What is
down to 51, which is still a lot. Can still do quite a bit. Dwarven history. Do we have the stuff necessary for that? My game froze. Speak to her again.
Inquisitor.
Game froze again. Come
Nothing
on.
To report, sir.
Okay, let's swap characters. Okay, just my guy's stuck. That's interesting. Okay, so we don't have the stuff for this. The stuff is gonna be found out in the wild here. Three quarries. So if we find quarries, which there are obviously quarries here. Let's see if we can't fix him by resting. He's still there. Shoot. Well, let's see if it'll teleport him and fix his position. An August ram. Vandal Aria. We've never gotten that before. So let's set markers real quick before we go out. Quarry, quarry, logging stand. There are a lot of rifts here. 1, 2, 3, just near the cove. They're all in the same spot. Bang, bang, bang. Near the cove, so let's see. That implies some kind of water, I think. Over this way. Can we make it in here? Yeah. There's an ocularum here. There's a sign over there. We'll go ahead and use this ocularum. And I'll probably be doing a lot of running around looking for shards off camera, just because they're not that fun. Sit there and watch me run around picking up over and over again, especially in areas that we've already explored a lot of. Nothing. Closer, maybe? No? Further? There we go. So yeah, I will definitely be getting shards. But I will most likely be doing that off camera.
Are those lights in the distance? They may be campfires.
Let's have a look.
Sunstop Mountains, yeah, over there. Campfires. Over there. We have stuff to do. We have the ideal romance quest active. Navarite. Have we ever even had Navarite? I don't know. That me, yeah. Okay, so I finally caught up. What is that? It's a guy staring at a dead animal. What's up, bro? What's going on? Oh, you're a hunter.
It's a pleasure to see a new face. Watch out for those Tevinter mages. They aren't so kindly as Hunter Mag, which is me.
Why come out here for game? What do you hunt?
Not game. I bring back fine furs and shiny teeth they cut and sew in Orlais. I'm not the only hunter here. Valroyo is always hungry for the best. He can make a fortune feeding that beast. Quillback spines, for example. All the fashion for men's hats last winter.
Do you know what the Venatori mages are doing here?
Arguing amongst themselves, mostly. I think they're trying to find a way inside that tomb with the two statues. It's locked tight as far as I can tell.
Anything I should look out for?
Watch out if you have to fill your water skins. There's more monsters than normal staking out the oasis.
Farewell.
Keep your water handy.
Thanks for all the information. Find and kill a legendary beast. Where is that quest? A rarer breed. One legendary Varghest. We would want to bring Iron Bull around for that. He loves the big hunts. The big animals. Ah, shoot. Let's just bust out the horse.
Yeah.
But if we're going to have Bull, that means we're also going to need to have Blackwall. Or not Blackwall. For sure, but definitely Solas. Don't know why. Oh, it's a pride demon. We need our shield up. like this guy ignores my taunts. Yeah, they don't work. He's just too powerful. And when he's now on our team. Incredible. Is there gonna be another level of demons? Wait, Dorian. Do you have dispel? No. Never mind. Okay, we need to be our own guy here. What is that? Oh, it's a raid. Right there. There we go. I think we lose without doing that. Thinking that was a mistake to put on that ability or on that sigil. It slows my regain. Definitely feels like a mistake now. What's left? Stone. Okay. That was a pretty powerful rift.
Goodbye. Incidentally, Cassandra, I'm well aware you lied to me.
I lied to you?
When you said the Mage Rebellion was beyond the power of the Seekers to control, I've since heard your order could have prevented it, but instead led the Templars into war once it started.
It is why I left the Order, yes.
Knee-jerk defense of your former comrades. I quite understand.
Let's get that real quick as well. Before we head over here, Sand and Ruin. We have a pretty big fight coming up. Some kind of special Varghest. That's the way we want to go, to those two statues, I think. Corpse. Dwarven base. There we go. Okay. Who is this? Is this the hunter again? It sort of looks like it. No.
Greetings.
Ours shall be the burden of knowledge, to take into the earth and prove us worthy.
That's from the Chant of Light. Is that a thing? Do people go about reciting from it like that?
The righteous shall carry the Maker's word to every corner of his house.
All right, well, good luck.
Okay. There's a random lady out here that's just talking about chantry stuff, I guess. Poison spider. A strange place for you to be.
Yeah.
is that? Whoa. We got some weird stuff going on. One dude was flying. One dude was skating. I don't know what to make of that. That looks like some red lyrium right there. Probably some red Templars fighting a poison spider. This place is very open. Very big, but there's not a lot here. Wyverns. What are we... Oh, we're gonna fight with this wyvern. Dang it, Varghest died. Which is exactly what I predicted would not happen. Level 15, not bad. Which fully healed everybody in the party, so that's cool. Although I wish I would have leveled up in the fight with the legendary Varghest. But you don't really level up while fighting something alone because you don't get experience until you kill the thing, so it's okay. It's not gonna make a big difference. Now there should be a camp not far from here. Yeah, just there. There's 7 camps here. Wait, really? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Wow. This is quite a large place. It's not as packed as other places, though, so the only difference is that it's just open and full of sand dunes. That looks like another dead beast. I don't know what those are. They're the rhino guys, but I can't remember their names. Dwarven base. They lit up before. And then volcanic aurum. It's the first I'm seeing of that.
This might be a decent place for a spot of camping.
Let's see the logging stand first. Oh, it's over here. I'm not sure, but we should have the ingredients necessary to perform our last upgrade, which we can figure out pretty easily. Inner circle, skyhold, superior tower. We have everything we need. So it was the courtyard upgrade. That was the difference. It was not the tower upgrade that we did. And we need to change our party. Who got the level up? Just me, right? Yeah. So where is our party selection? Right here. So we need Iron Bull for sure. Black Wall. Let's try Cassandra. Let's see how she does. And then we need Solas because we're bringing
Inquisitor.
Blackwall. Or because we're bringing Iron Bull. So I'm the only one who has an upgrade here. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's see what we have. The Assassin Tree. So our next quest is that guy right there. Shards. Maybe this isn't what I think it is. We'll go here. We'll go here first for sure. It's on the way. No reason to skip over important things.
Yeah, yeah.
We should really be doing some upgrades to potions as well, since we're here, but oh well. That's probably one of the pieces. For the requisition. Holy, we do no damage to that guy. Okay, maybe we do. These guys are just straight brawlers. They're literally just punching us to death. Essence containment apparatus. That does 165 damage. Cassandra? Yeah, yours is better. Okay. She doesn't have anything. Increased ability duration. Increased ability damage for no reason, really, because it's not a big deal. It doesn't help that much. Belt of the Winter Pact is not for you. Belt of Urgency. I guess we give her that. It might help her to recover. Stamina faster by attacking. You know, I thought this was the place with the shards, but now I'm not so sure. Because I remember the place with the shards as being an oasis. Just the entire thing was a ravine down below some canyon walls, and it was an oasis the whole way through, and it was quite small as well. There's a rift there, which we're not really interested in. Ooh. This. Notes on the waste. Digging out buildings in the sand. One of the workers should leave before the Venatori caught me. Okay. So there's notes out here. That definitely seemed like it could be a first note. Like, we don't need to go back, but it could be that you just find the notes and then it gives you the first one regardless of which one you find first. But who knows? So these guys are protecting this camp, so we can't use it until we clear them out. We want to hit this mage. I think we can actually see him. Whatever. This guy's focused on me. Ah! Don't hurt me. Oh, now he's gonna focus on Solas. Shoot. Somebody help Solas. I'm doing my best, but I can't do too much. He was floating. That was awesome. Okay, so Bull has already died. Camp. So they're missing something. In the Sunstop Mountains. What is this? Oh, down below. Okay. So let's set up camp and swap to Blackwall.
We could make camp here.
Because while I like Cassandra, and she's doing a good job of not dying herself, but she's not doing a good enough job of controlling the enemies. Of keeping them off of all of our backs. Let's make sure that we have the best armor on him as well. Because Iron Bull definitely dies a bit too easy. Okay. He's got the best stuff. Dwarven Dragon Statuette. That is for the requisition. And down we go. Vandal Aria. See, there's only 8 landmarks, but there's 7 camps. That's pretty weird. It's just super spread out here. Demons of the Stone. Do not tamper with the torches. Wait, until we've confirmed the accuracy of our translations. Okay. So, we need to go there before we can do these torches correctly. Or else we'll summon demons. How many different options are there? Like 16? No. Yeah. There's 4. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, there's probably about 16 options. I think that's correct. So this could take a while. If I don't get it on the second try or so, I'll stop.
Solution.
Okay. So Blackwall almost died doing that. I think we just let
Sounds
that
like
go.
Joining the Grey Wardens is like following the Cune.
How do you think?
Service. Hard work for a good cause, always knowing where you fit in, what you have to do.
I suppose I see the similarity when you put it like that.
A little surprised I got there before you did, big guy.
So there's more Venatori camps. We don't really need that logging stand for any reason right now. Oh, wait. There's a missing... Oh, that's their missing patrol, not ours. That's why. So since we're at this camp, we'll just go ahead and camp. This place is absolutely massive. Iron Bull almost died. I want to go hunt for that beast. That's gonna have something we need. Unless this is the one we already checked up on. No, it's not the one we already checked up on. That one was further south. Or further whatever direction. Yeah, further south. Field of bones. kind of a sketchy name for a quest. Field of Bones. They were killed by spiders. Come on, guys. Just dies so easily. We need some way. We must have to rebuild his. We're gonna have to use a tactician's renewal on him. Because the way we built him is obviously not effective. Sure. Let's pick that up. That was all we had to do, was just find them. That's kind of gay. Kind of lame for sure. We want to go that way. Let's travel back here just because he's already on low health again. Did that give him? Yeah. Okay. Put your weapons away. And we're heading north. That's likely going to be their camp there. Is it not? No, it is. That's their camp. That missed. Ooh. He got the mage. Okay, good. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay. Looks like we've cleared this area out pretty well. Short note, I'm returning to the main camp. Don't linger past sunset. Sketch of Canyon Tomb. Okay. Oh, and we got an Inquisition perk. Very nice. A lot of tombs. A lot of little secret places in here. Volcanic Aurum. There's a cave up here. Whoa. can go down inside. Okay, let's go. Something in here. That's gonna be up on the surface. We'll get that when we come back. Infused Varantium Samite. Ooh. 227 damage per second. That's quite a lot. Solid longbow grip. Sacrifice. What is this? Okay, now we need to go up on the surface. This place is kind of cool. I like that there's so much, like, that's not so obvious. Like, you can go into different little places and find cool stuff. What is that? Oh, another note. Inscriptions on the ruins are all in the old tongue. Kind of a sketchy sound. It's just to our right. Yeah. We're getting close to the beast. There's so many random people out here. Oh, a hunter as well. Hello?
Good journeys.
Is that all? He must be after the Varghest too. Okay, so against one enemy, our party should do a really good job of not dying. Because Blackwall should be able to taunt.
Venatori hiding everywhere in this desert.
And Solas should stand back. So against just one enemy, we should be safe. We're going straight for it.
Yeah.
That fire there looks like it might be exactly where we're heading to. Is that a logging stand? No. Ancient road. Where is the road? So this area is the site of an ancient dwarven settlement. We got that from that note. Dwarves ran away. What are you doing out here? They left their underground home come here to prevent a war, or to get away from a war. So whoever's making those notes for us is a dwarf. Or at least least seems pretty obvious that they're a dwarf. I can't say for 100% certain.
I've seen ruins like this all over Thedas. There's thousands out there. Some must have been bigger than proper cities like Denerim or Val Royeau.
Much bigger, I promise you.
Where are these ruins at? What is he talking about? So where's this beast? Somewhere in this giant circle. Okay, so we're not even close to the center of the circle. Out here somewhere. Rock Top Ridge. We're probably getting close. Yeah, it's here. It's here somewhere. Really close. That's not it. A lizard. I've never even seen that. Looks like a dinosaur. Is not focused on us at all. Wait, is the deer our enemy too? Yeah. My dudes are gonna chase after it. Lurkers. Seven scales, that's a lot. Okay, we got the ram. Alright, where is this giant Varghest? I'm excited. It's a dead guy right there. Remnants of the ruins, looks like. We should be able to see a long ways up here. Rock Top Ridge. Where is the beast? This definitely looks like a good spot for an ambush. We got a banner. First Blight, Chapter 3. There's enemies this way. Guy. Where is it? And then it always makes the ram also our enemy for some reason. Where is it? I've traveled all around its area, except in the most northern parts. I guess part of its finding the beast, not just killing it. found some dead bodies and things. Over that way. Rippling dunes. This area just goes on and on and on. So big. Maybe the biggest area. I mean, the Hinterlands is pretty big, but this one may have it beat. Can we not pass the edges? No? There's a camp over there. Maybe it's down in these little mountains down here, little hills. I don't really know what to call them. Chasing me. It's gonna be down here. The golden oasis, that's for sure. It's here. I can't fight back. I'm cheating. The rest of my team isn't fighting with me, so it's kind of slowing us down, actually. Alright, guys, let's go. I took a lot of fall damage. Eight wyvern scales. Oh, it's right here. I turned from a statue to find a human woman staring at me. Pointed to the east. Offered her some water, but she shook her head, pointed to the east, and said, "Blessed are those with fortitude, for they persevere in the name of the Maker." To the east, that's interesting. It's probably important. There it is. The legendary beast, White Wyvern. We want to pull this thing over to us. Back up, guys. Here. Easier than I expected. Do we get anything for it? Oh, there's its loot. There we go. Wyvern scales? No. That didn't come off of that thing. We got 2 power from it. Okay, so we found it. For now, that's good enough. Let's get to this camp. Destroy this. And then call this episode good because we're coming up on an hour now. So we need to get out of here. Tried lunging at me. I'm surprised they didn't take me off the horse, but it must have missed. I think can keep up. Or not the horse, but the elk. I think can keep up with us. No issues. Yeah. It might even be faster than us. Trying again to lunge. It missed. Okay. It definitely moves faster uphill. On the flat, it's like, it seems like it's even. It's jumping? Okay. We should outdistance it enough to get it to just stay away. Nope, that thing is definitely still after us. Holy crap. This guy is not giving up. It's like a mile from his main place. Holy crap, bro. Chill out. Oh wait, passed it. What am I doing? Just keep going and going. Okay, let's mount up. How much power do we have now? We made up half of this power that we've lost. What is this? Is that an elven rune? Or an elven artifact? Whatever it is, it's making stuff float. Which to me says it's pretty dang powerful. There's more than one. What are they? Going on here. It's like fade meteors fell. I don't think we're quite high enough level for this area. We're close. We've had some rough fights. Let's check down under this tunnel real quick. Feeling there's a reason why it's here. There's nothing to scan for. I didn't see any chests or anything. Okay. Alright, I guess we just go up. What the heck was that? Chanting. Dwarven plate. There we go. Now we have that requisition.
Smell that
completed.
Smoke. People lighting campfires somewhere.
We have upgrades for every one of our characters here. Besides me. So we've got Blackwall, who has Blocking choke points is not a big deal. While to the death, this act of your guard improves as your target takes damage and you correct weaknesses of your own. So you get 25% guard. Immunity. It increases your guard. 10%. Ooh. Convert it into focus. I think we'll go with that one. And then we kind of need to mess with his attributes, because I think he, or his tactics, behaviors, never mind. His stamina reserve is just too high. We'll go with 20%. And then we have... Stop being dumb. We have Solas, who is fairly well leveled up in this. I don't even know if that's worth doing. So we're definitely going to have to mess with some of his stuff here. Because he just takes so much damage. We'll do that. Because he does a lot of critical hits. No, we go down, 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 down. There's a chest over there, and it's not the correct way to go. Whatever. We leave the chest. So we may end up swapping our own abilities as well. I've been playing as a bow guy this whole time. But I'm thinking I might want to swap over to daggers. Just to get in the fight a little bit more. So I'm not having to stand back the whole time. It makes the view a little weird. Makes it hard to see what's going on. Which will mean we'll need to bring another DPS with us every time, which we've already been doing, but we might want to do a ranged DPS every time, which could result in us changing, what's her name? Sarah's. I think we've been putting points into knives for her, so we might swap her back to bows, but we'll see. We have these dwarven artifacts already completed. We don't need to continue doing that. Battle Master Mailarm. Why does this pot have health? Destroyed that pot for no reason. Interesting. Why is this here? I don't know what that's for. Some kind of signal, maybe. Nothing over here. Yeah, nothing really worth looking at. sketch of Colossus tomb. There's so many tombs here. Members of the Venatori were close to unearthing the secrets the old dwarves buried here. Okay. Holding the hissing waste. That's the last camp. Sand and ruins.
Last of them here. This would make a good lookout.
Inquisitor what? Bull just keeps dying. Honestly, I shouldn't even take him with us, but that's alright. There's their camp. We can see it from here. We'll go finish them off. Kick them out of the rest of the waste here. Wait. He fell and died? Are you kidding me? He just wasted a potion. Because he fell and hurt himself. Did I just hurt myself? Yep. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to take that potion. This place is so big. It's insane. How absolutely massive this area is. Protecting their base here. All right, let's do it. They're all greater terrors. We're actually not having that much of a rough time killing these guys. It's definitely not as bad as I thought it would be. That is not what we want. So we've got... It's out of his range! Can you do it? It's a pride demon. It's already out. Too late. Ooh. Good dodge. Stop focusing on me. Freaking trash monkeys. Guys are low. Everyone except for Blackwall. Oh, these are... This is the mark of the smugglers. I remember correctly. I don't think that's a Tevinter mark. Vandalaria. Another gallows here. Yeah, I don't think the Tevinter or the Venatori guys built this camp that they're staying in. Running away. Where is Solas? He's about to get smacked up. Yeah. Oh no, that was Blackwall that died. Again. I don't know why I keep collecting rings. It's not like they're really doing us much good. Carta Talons. Dual Blade Dagger. I wonder what that means. Why are you randomly alone?
Someone help!
Got him. Okay. Oh, I'm already almost level 16. So fighting enemies that are stronger than us seems to be beneficial. Hey, let us in. Something is in there. Something I want. So how do we get in this camp then? The doors are shut. Oh, that's how. Well, okay. This guy's trying to smack me, but he just can't get up. Bull's dead again. Of course. Of course. Makes sense. Bull's always dead. Oh, back up. Hey, get off that guy. Now Solas is dead. We actually need Solas. This guy's taking pot shots at me. No. Finish this guy. Dang it. Now we pulled everyone else into this fight. Except for that mage, he's just kind of chilling over there. Okay, let's just get Iron Bull. This fight is getting way too long. Thank you. Holy balls, dude. This place is rough.
Skyhold. How did you find it?
I looked.
Now you sound like coal.
This world is full of wonders for those... Seek them.
Okay. We already found the Venatori camp. I don't know why we're still searching for it, but whatever. I'm invisible. Leave me alone, dirty hoe. So let's finish this guy off, please. Thank you. Bull almost died. I really need to fix his special. His. I don't even know abilities. Bottles of Thetis. It's not really that important. Really not to the end yet? Overseer, this guy. Okay, so we are going to wreck this whole area. This guy after Solas? Yeah, he is. Somebody protect Solas real quick.
This must have been the Venatori's main camp. Come on, we should still find what they were after.
Draft of letter. Dun, dun, dun. I don't know why I picked that up. Bloodwake. Okay. So we've cleared these guys out. That seems to be the end of it. Let's see if we can't go. Is this not... Yeah, this leads further on. Where does it go? It's back here. More Venatori, of course, obviously. Kill the mage first, guys. Focus on the mage. So much to this place. There's still more. It's still going on. This is insane. This is gonna be a long episode. Now, is there anything else back here, though? That's the real question. Is there anything worth coming here for? Looks like those just lead out into the open, which will probably stop me from continuing on past that point. But we'll see. Let's ride our elk around in here. Just to speed things up. Yeah! Oh, there's a whole other area back here. Random pride demon. Trying to finish. Let me finish. Never noticed. Expected to find such tranquility here. To this guy
from a diary.
Not real curious about whoever did this. Thanks.
This guy summoned this demon that ended up killing him, and it looks like his whole group of men. There's still so much here. Regardless of whether or not this even leads anywhere. Holy crap, it just keeps going. That's gotta lead all the way back through. Yeah, it does. Okay. So, looks like we're not gonna get much further than we've already gone here without spending a lot of time. So, we are actually going to end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.